Hey everybody, I'm Dr. Jordan here with Advanced Spine, Joint, and Wellness, and we're going to talk a little bit about the ankle today. So I've actually been getting a lot of questions lately from most of my patients. Hey, can you do anything for my foot? Or hey, my foot's been bothering me. Some people kind of bring up, hey, I've been told I have plantar fasciitis. Is there anything you can do for it? And pretty much I always answer yes. Not a lot of people ask us, but getting the ankle adjusted or getting those joints in the ankle moving is huge just for relieving a lot of pressure and a lot of the pain in your foot. So if you happen to be walking around, every time you're kind of stepping down, you're getting a little bit of pain or a little pressure, a little discomfort in your foot. Typically, it's as easy as two joints not moving, getting kind of stuck a little bit, and us just needing to put some motion in between those joints to alleviate or relieve that pain discomfort. Sometimes it'll come back a little bit, and so you might need a few adjustments to actually take care of the problem, but it is very easily fixed. So today, I'll give you an example on kind of what we do to treat that, how the adjustment goes, and what it looks like on Dr. Corey. But there's just a couple real simple adjustments we use for the ankle, and it is extremely effective. So here we have our lovely patient, Dr. Corey, one of the other chiropractors in the office, and I will be showing you what the adjustment on the ankle actually looks like. It's very simple. So say Dr. Corey came in, he said, hey, Dr. Jordan, I'm having some right ankle pain. Can you check it out for me? I'd say, no problem, Dr. Corey. So really, I'm just gonna look for where his foot, where that motion is getting restricted at, where we're not allowed to move the foot that it should be normally available or apparent. So what we do is call a little bit of joint play. I'm moving the joint forward and back, side to side, seeing where it's getting stuck or seeing where it's getting restricted. I can feel his right up top actually. So for one of the adjustments with the ankle, it's very simple. We're gonna traction out. I'm gonna get right on that joint and we're gonna give it a nice tug. Now, say he was getting pain or discomfort on a little bit different area of the ankle. There's a couple different areas that these joints can get a little stuck at that we can adjust. The other one does look a little bit different. We're gonna target that joint. I'm gonna put a little pressure over it. Good. And we're gonna adjust it right away. So just to show you on the other foot kind of what it looks like. Good. Perfect. And that is what the ankle adjustment looks like. If you do have any questions or if this is something that's been bothering you for a while now, please don't hesitate, give us a call, let us help you out.